I've been speaking to Londoners today and listening to that many of them have seen the original video put out by my Conservative opponent, by the Conservative Party.